Lee.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Tim.
And together, we're High Five.
And we've got something really special to share with you.
Some of our favourite stories and songs that are perfect to snuggle up with.
So grab your favourite cuddly thing. I've got my favourite cuddly pillow.
And get comfy and cosy like me and Bouncer here.
And have some quiet time with us in our world of imagination.
Where wishes can come true. Night time, sleep time, say goodnight time, goodnight stars, shimmering bright, goodnight moon, silver light, snuggle up with your blanket, snuggle up real tight, close your eyes.
Make this, Chats?
Sure did, Gil. It's a starfish, like the one I saw at the beach.
Oh, with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pointy arms.
Yep, and it's crimson. But the starfish at the beach didn't have sparkly glitter on it. I stuck that on.
To make it look sparkly and special. It looks fantastic, Chats.
Hey, Gil, when you hold the starfish up like that, he looks a bit like a star in the sky, twinkling in the night.
Oh, yeah. Imagine if there really were starfish in the sky, all different colours.
Wow, a sky full of sparkly starfish. That'd be brilliant.
If I wish upon a starfish, will my wish come true? If I can't make a star wish, will a starfish do? starfish in the sky so bright, sparkling in the sky tonight. Starfish, will you make my wish come true? Starfish, will you make my wish come true?
Wow, this starfish sky is amazing. I love sailing up here in our sailboat, Jets.
Yeah, look at all the different colored starfish. Some are red and some are blue.
Oh, look, there's a yellow one.
Oh, and they're all so sparkly and twinkly.
Oh, I wonder what else might be swimming around up here with a starfish. Jets, I think it's a moonfish.
Ooh, I've never seen a moonfish before.
Neither have I. Or a sunfish, look.
Oh, and watch out for the meteor fish. It's flashing past very fast. Whoosh.
Wow, a meteor fish, that was really fast. Hey, I got an idea. Let's go starfishing and catch a starfish star.
Oh, then we can make a starfish wish.
Yeah, here goes.
If I wish upon a starfish, will my wish come true?
Uh-oh.
If I can't make a star wish, would a starfish do? Starfish in the sky so bright, sparkling in the sky tonight. Starfish, will you make my wish come true? Starfish, will you make my wish come true?
Oh, I got one, Chad!
Aw, oh, cool, Kel! What are you gonna wish for?
Oh, let's see. I know.
Oh, what did you wish for, Kel?
Well, Chats, I can't tell you, otherwise my wish won't come true.
Aww.
But I can tell you it's for something sparkly and colourful. That was amazing, Chats. Starfish are so beautiful.
They sure are. Oh, wait, I've got something.
Ooh. Wow, another beautiful starfish. For me?
Yeah, it's your very own sparkly golden starfish, Kel.
Oh, Chats. My wish just came true.
Gee, they're hungry little ones, aren't they?
Look, 100!
You reckon there's 100? Oh, look, blue face.
Stretching to the sky, beautiful crane, flap your wings at every passerby. I'm a beautiful crane, wading through the water on my long legs, balancing on one leg, waiting for a fish to swim by. Oh, there! Fish. Charlie Crane loves to fly high in the sky and low across the water, gently flapping my wings. And Charlie Crane loves to dance. Beautiful crane, standing tall, standing still. Beautiful crane, bowing low, waiting now. Time for dancing, time for prancing, stretching to the sky. Beautiful crane, flap your wings at every passerby.
Like some tea, everyone?
Yes.
Okay.
I love my guitar. It's very old. It was made a long, long time ago in a country called Italy. The first person to play it was a man named Luciano. He used to play the guitar on a boat, a gondola.
I look at the sky and I see all the stars. I look at the moon and it seems very far.
What's that song, Luciano?
Oh, I'm making up a new song under my guitar.
It sounds very beautiful. Could I help?
Oh, well, thank you, Raphael. Yes, I'm singing about the stars that are very far. So I need a word that rhymes with star and far.
Star and far. Bah. Oh, I got it. How about guitar?
Star, far, guitar. Hey, it's perfect. Well done, Raphael. Grazie. Thank you.
Prego.
Sing with me?
I'd love to.
I look at the sky and I see all the stars. I look at the moon and it seems very far. I make up a song, play it on my guitar. Guitar, guitar. I play my guitar. I play my guitar for the moon and the stars.
Oh, we almost fell in the water.
Well, luckily we are all here, safe and dry. Yes. You, me, and my bellissima guitar. So that was the first person to play this guitar. The next person to own it was a famous folk singer, B.J. Strumman. He played it at concerts all over the world.
That sounds so cool. What a groovy old guitar.
Yeah, this guitar is really old. That's why it's got such a sweet sound.
Well, the crowd's gonna really dig it, man. Hey, the concert's about to start. Are you ready, BJ?
I'm all jazzed up and ready to go.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. One, two, three, four.
I look at the sky and I see all the stars. I look at the moon and it seems very far. I make up a song, play it on my guitar. Guitar, guitar, I play my guitar. I play my guitar for the moon and the stars.
That was so much fun. The crowd really loved it, man.
Well, thank you, sister. And I just love this groovy guitar.
Yep, this guitar must have had some fun times with BJ Strumman. And now, it belongs to me, and I love it. I love knowing that my guitar has been to a lot of different places, and that it's been played by a lot of different people. Luciana, BJ Strumman, and now me.
I look at the sky and I see all the stars. I look at the moon and it seems very far. I make up a song, play it on my guitar. Guitar, guitar, I play my guitar. I play my guitar for the moon and the stars.
What a beautiful guitar.
I look at the sky and I see all the stars. I look at the moon and it seems very far. I make up a song, play it on my guitar. Guitar, guitar, I play my guitar. I play my guitar for the moon and the stars.
Just put this wishing well in my garden. You throw a stone in, make a wish, and maybe a wish might come true. I just need to find some wishing stones first.
Jeff, Jeff.
Hey, what was that? Oh, look! Somebody left me some wishing stones like magic. But I wonder who left these here.
Well, I can't see anyone. You know, sometimes I think I have a little friend around here somewhere.
Maybe a little hideaway friend of mine. I've got a great idea for a wish. I'll wish to meet my hideaway friend.
Close your eyes, make a wish. Count one, two, three. I wonder, will my wish come true? I hope it does, I really do. I really hope my wish comes true.
I'm gonna use three wishing stones for this wish. Okay, one, two, three. I wish to meet my hideaway friend.
Chip, chip.
Did my wish come true? Is my hideaway friend here? Well, I can't see anyone. Oh, what's that? Looks like a hand, but purple and green. Or it could almost be some sort of purpley-green creature with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legs.
Move!
Hey, maybe it's a present from my hideaway friend. I wonder if I make another wish, I might see who it is. I'll try 4 wishing stones this time.
Close your eyes, make a wish. Count 1, 2, 3, 4. I wonder, will my wish come true? I hope it does, I really do. I really wish my dreams would come true.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I wish to meet my hideaway friend. Did my wish come true? Hey, what's that beautiful smell? I know that lovely, flowery perfume smell. Oh, it's a gardenia, my favorite flower. Well, where did this come from? Oh, look, there's a little love heart with JJ on it. Well, maybe my hideaway friend's name is JJ. Thank you, JJ.
You're welcome.
Oh, well, maybe my hideaway friend's not ready to meet me yet, but I'll try making another wish. I'll use 5 wishing stones this time. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I hope my wish comes true. Oh, I thought my little friend would be here. Oh, little footprints. Oh, well, I didn't get to meet my friend JJ, but at least I know I've got a hideaway friend around here somewhere.
You mean me? Come back, Kathleen.
Okay, we're all gonna make a wish, everyone. Who wants to make a wish first? Oh, you boys?
Are you gonna make a wish first? Close your eyes.
Okay. Close. Make a wish. Go.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. All right, guys, we're all gonna make a wish together. You ready, boys?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, close your eyes.
Okay, ready to make a wish?
1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah!
High five!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, g'day. Nathan the Swaggy here. Got my swag right here so I can travel all around. And if I need a rest, just lay down my swag and unroll it. Yep. Ugh. Gee, the sun is hot out here in the Australian bush. Might take a break right now. Just unroll the swag. Oh, gee, that sun is really hot. Might need some shade. Oh, that tall eucalyptus tree looks pretty good. A lot of these in the Australian bush, they're called gum trees. Just unroll my swag under the tree here. Yep, a nice shady spot to have a rest. But you know what I really like? A billabong. A nice cool watering hole to sit by. But I might make one. There's nothing like a rest down by a billabong. When you're tired and hot and thirsty, it is kangaroo, roll out the swag in the shade of a tree. It's very peaceful here, it's where I want to be. Ah, yep, that's nice. A cool billabong to watch as I rest.
Oh, look. Slap, slap, slap.
A roly-poly wombat has come down slap. To have a drink at the billabong.
Slap, slap, slap. Ah, hi, Swaggy Nathan. I heard you'd be in the bush today.
A talking wombat. I think that might be Kathleen Wombat.
Slap, slap, slap.
Oh, I wonder if Kathleen slap. Wombat would like to come and get a bit of shade from the tree. Kathleen Wombat, would you like to come and share this shady tree with me?
Oh, that'd be great. Oh, it's getting so hot today.
Great. I'll just make some room for you.
There's nothing like a rest down by a billabong.
When you're tired and hot and thirsty, you just can't go wrong. Roll out the swag in the shade of a tree. It's really peaceful here. It's where I want to be.
Oh, look, there's Tim Kangaroo.
Well, we better make room for him.
Yeah. Hey, Tim Kangaroo, would you like to come over and share the shade of the tree with us?
Whoa. Well, thanks, Nathan Swaggy. That'd be great.
There's nothing like a rest down by a billabong. When you're tired and hot and thirsty, you just can't go wrong. Roll out the swag in the shade of a tree. It's really peaceful here. That's where I want to be.
Nice and warm in here, isn't it? It's a little baby.
Look at her little feet. Kangaroos jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Guess what I've got? It's small, hairy, lives in the Australian bush. It's a wombat, a roly-poly creature with a cute little snuffly nose. Wombat baby curled around with a twitch and a quiver and a snuffling sound. With a scritch and a scratch, a grunt and groan. Wombat making himself at home. Here you go, Wombat. You can have a rest. I wonder what it's like to move like a wombat with little shuffling legs and a snuffly nose and scritching and scratching, dig, dig, digging in the dirt. Wombat lumbering, shuffling along with a scritch and a scratch and a snuffling song. With a dig, 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 that's the way. Wombat, what a big hole you'll make. Oh, I like being a wombat like you.
Got it on the back. Hello, Molly. Hello, Molly.
Once upon a time, three children, Hannah, James and Tom, went to magic school. Their teacher was the amazing Miss Wanda Wondo.
Very good, everyone. You learned your magic lessons brilliantly.
Thank you, Miss Wanda.
Now I'll give you your magic wands, okay? But remember, always have the right magic wand or else your magic will go all higgledy-piggledy.
If you want to do something really cool, go to Miss Wanda's magic school. She's the best teacher around by far. That's why she wears a magic star.
Okay, I've got a little surprise for you. We're all going to put on a magic show.
Wow!
Well, what magic tricks are we going to do, Miss Wanda?
Well, you will just pick a rabbit out of a hat, Alias.
Great!
Well, what about me?
Oh, well, you magically turn one handkerchief into 10 hankies.
Wow, that sounds cool.
Oh, what about me, Miss Wanda? What am I going to do?
Well, James, well, you are going to make yourself invisible.
Awesome.
That night, backstage, everyone was getting ready for the big magic show.
Oh, we're running late, everyone. Oh, I almost forgot. Here are your wands. Okay, there we go. One for you, one for you. Okay,
Hannah was first with her magic rabbit in the hat trick.
Ladies and gentlemen, be amazed as I pull a rabbit out of this hat. Abracazee, abracazabbit, now I shall pull out a rabbit. Oh, yuck! Green slime, how did you get there? Oh, yuck!
Next up was Tom and his hanky trick.
Ladies and gentlemen, watch as I turn this hanky into 10 hankies. Abraca-Z, Abraca-Zenny, turn this hanky into many. Huh? Where did all these clothes come from? Where are the hankies?
Finally, it was James's turn to make himself invisible.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let me astound you as I make myself invisible. Abraca-Z, Abracadia, now make James disappear! Ta-da!
Hey, I'm not invisible. Miss Wando!
Suddenly, Miss Wando rushed backstage.
Oh, dear, I think I know why all your magic's gone all higgledy-piggledy. Well, I gave you the wrong wands.
Oh, yeah!
Hey, James, well, you got the triangle hat, so you should have the triangle wand.
Yeah, and I've got your heart wand.
Oh, yes, in all the rush, I gave you all the wrong wands. Sorry, dears.
Soon they all had their own magic wands, and the show could go on. There was just one little problem.
Oh, well, I better go and fix James, then.
Oh, yes, please.
Yay, it worked!
So the show started again.
And now for our magnificent magic show!
If you want to do something really cool, then go to Miss Wando's Magic School. She's the best teacher around by far. That's why she wears a magic star.
Wow!
So the magic show was a marvelous success after all.
Wow, what a great trick.
Now, how about we make some more magic over there with another song?
Great idea!
Yeah!
Are you short? Are you tall? Do you have curly hair or straight? Are you big? Are you small? Do you live in a fancy place? Do you giggle all the time or frown with a really straight face? Are you wild?
G'day, Grandpa Frog Tim here. I'm babysitting these little frogs. All right, settle down, frogs. It's time to go to sleep, Croak.
Grandpa Frog, can't we stay up a little bit longer, please?
We still got a lot more jumping to do, Croak.
I'm sorry, little frogs, but it is nap time, Ribbit.
Oh,
come on, all right, snuggle in, get comfortable. and I will sing you a beautiful lullaby.
Great. Ah, what's a lullaby?
Well, a lullaby is like a soft, gentle song to help you get to sleep, Ribbit.
Ribbit,
close your eyes, tiny frogs, it's time to sleep. Close your eyes, tiny frogs, and dream of the deep, where the pond is warm and there'll be no harm. Close your eyes, tiny frogs.
Ah, my beautiful lullaby has sent them off to sleep.
No, me, Ribbit,
Ribbit.
Oh, dear.
That's a beautiful song, Grandpa Frog.
Are you singing it again, Grandpa? The lovely lullaby. Cry, 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 cry.
All right, but if I sing it one more time, do you promise to close your eyes this time?
We promise.
All right. Snuggle in.
Hey, someone's got their frog food on my head.
Sorry.
Shh, frogs, close your eyes now.
Close your eyes, tiny frogs, it's time to sleep. Close your eyes, tiny frogs, and dream of the deep, where the pond is warm and there'll be no harm. Close your eyes, tiny frogs.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Ruby, wide awake!
Yeah, we want to sing this song too, Grandpa Frog.
If I let you sing along, do you promise to try to fall asleep?
Yeah. We'll try.
Willy, truly, we will.
Okay, all right, one last time.
Close your eyes, tiny frogs, it's time to sleep. Close your eyes, tiny frogs, and dream of the deep, where the pond is warm and there'll be no harm. Close your eyes,
tiny frogs. Night time, sleep time, say good night time. Good night stars, shimmering bright. Good night moon, silver and light. Snuggle up with your blanket. Snuggle up real tight. Close your eyes and dream till the morning light.
It's sleep time for Liam Lyon. Now to get a lovely comfy bed ready. A shoebox bed with a bedhead. And now for a mattress, pillow and blanket. Let's get Liam's bed ready. Into bed, little one, time to sleep. Rest your weary eyes, rest. Into bed, little one, time to dream. Rest your weary head, rest. It's quiet time, calm time, let yourself relax time. Rest time, sleep time, let yourself drift. Into bed, little one, time to sleep. Into gentle slumber, sleep. Sweet dreams, Liam Lyon.
All those beautiful stars. This carrot juice is really yummy.
Oh, Kel! I see a bunch of stars up there that looks like a butterfly.
Oh, yeah, Chads, I see it. A butterfly with
with beautiful starry wings. What a great constellation.
Huh? Constell what?
Constellation. It's a word for a group of stars sort of make up a shape.
Oh. Oh, well, in that case, I see another constellation, Kel. That bunch of stars up there looks like a bunny shape. It's a star bunny.
A star bunny? Oh, yeah, I see it, Chats. I see it. Oh, looks like a rabbit with big ears.
Kel, I think the star bunny just winked its eye at me.
Really? It winked at you? Wow, that's pretty cool. Must be a very friendly star bunny.
Hey, Kel, I wonder if that star bunny drinks carrot juice like you. Because rabbits love carrots.
Oh, they do, Chats, they do. And you know what else?
What?
Carrots are supposed to be really, really good for your eyes. Some people say that they even help you see in the dark.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Ah, that must be why the star bunny has such twinkly, winky eyes.
Twinkly star in the sky, what do you see? Winking at me, star bunny. Twinkly, blinky, bunny eyes, star bunny. Twinkle and blink and wink and blink at me. Wow, Chats, I'm really glad that I've got my carrot juice here tonight so I can see all these beautiful, amazing star constellations. Hey, what happened to my carrot juice?
Actually, it's funny you should ask, Kel. I saw exactly what happened to your juice.
Oh, yes? And what happened?
It was the star bunny. He jumped down from the sky and drank it all up, every last drop.
Are you sure, Chats? Because I don't really think it was the star bunny. I think you drank all my carrot juice.
Me? Aw, okay, it was me. I drank your juice. I'm really sorry, Kel.
That's okay, Chats. I don't mind.
It's so dark out here under the night sky.
But what's that got to do with carrot juice?
Well, the dark makes me nervous, Kel. And you said carrot juice is good for your eyes, so I thought it might make me see in the dark.
Well, Chats, I didn't realise you were a little bit afraid of the dark.
Shh. Well, I don't tell everyone, Kel. I'm only telling you because I know you understand.
Ah, thanks, Chats. You know what I do when I'm a little bit afraid? What? I think of happy things. Things that make me smile.
Like what?
Ooh, like rainbows or dancing or beautiful twinkling stars.
Oh, I know. I can think about the friendly star bunny when I get scared. The star bunny makes me smile.
That's a great idea, Chats. The star bunny can be your very own special twinkling, blinking nighttime friend.
Yeah. Hi, star bunny.
Hi, star bunny.
I'm just setting up all the things that help me have a great night's sleep, like my squashy pillow and my bed lamp. I love its soft, pale light. It's like stars shining. Oh, and my stripy bed socks, nice and cozy. And my dream catcher. I love its circle shape, and it's decorated with beads and feathers. My friend Sean gave it to me. You know, there's a Native American story that says if you hang a dream catcher above your bed, it'll help you have good dreams. Well, I want lots of awesome dreams tonight. So I've made this, a giant dream catcher right there. Oh, I just need to decorate it. But what could I decorate it with? Maybe some of my favorite things. Let's see. Stars. Yeah, I love stars. There's got to be some stars around here somewhere. Ah, here we go. Three silver stars. One, two, and three. I'll just hang these up for some great starry dreams. Catch your dreams in a special way. Save your starry dreams for another day. Dream catcher, catching dreams for you. Dream catcher, so your dreams come true. There, they look great. But what else do I love to dream about? My stripy bed socks. They kind of remind me of a stripy rainbow. Rainbow dreams. Yeah, I love rainbows. This should be pretty good. Art shapes, bright and colourful. Rainbows should look good on the dream catcher. So, put that one right there. And that one right there. Beautiful. So I have two rainbows and three stars. But what else could I add to my giant dream catcher? What could I do? Hey, maybe I can close my eyes. I can think of something really good that I can dream about. Here we go. I know, clouds. Clouds, fluffy clouds, like my fluffy pillow. So, all I need is some soft, white, fluffy clouds. Catch your dreams in a special way. Fluffy cloud dreams every single day. Dream catcher, catching dreams for you. Dream catcher, so your dreams come true. Wow, my dream catcher looks awesome. Should have great dreams tonight. So I have rainbows and stars and fluffy white floaty clouds. And talking about floating, I think I'm gonna float off right now. Float off to dreamland. Good night.
That's a good one.
Bubble, bubble, bubble. I love bubbles.
Ah, Top Top make big bubbles.
Whoa. Whoa, look at that big bubble. Oh, it's so big and round and full. I wonder if I could make bubbles as big as that. Oh, wow, look! A really big bubble blower. I bet you I can make big bubbles out of this. Let's see. This big tray should do the trick. And a big bottle of bubble mix. All right, let's pour it in. Glug, 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 glug. Now we're ready to blow some bubbles.
Bubbles blowing in the air, big and round and light, floating high and spinning round, such a beautiful bubbly sight.
Wow! Look!
Oh, Chip made lots of bubbles!
Oh, bubbles, bubbles, lots of bubbles everywhere! It's like a bubble land. Hey, wouldn't it be great to go floating off into bubble land? Ooh, I'll need to make a really big bubble to travel to Bubble Land. Bubble aboard! This is brilliant! Everything's so bouncy and beautiful. Ooh, plenty of room to stretch out. Off we go to Bubble Land.
Bubbles floating in the air, big and round and light, floating high and spinning round, such a beautiful bubbly sight.
Wow, everything is in bubbles. Oh, the trees and the flowers. Oh, oh, look, and the little cat.
Ah, Bubble Jump.
Bubble Jump? Hey, you said Bubble Jump. Maybe there's some sort of bubbly creature. I can't see anyone. Oh, well. You know, floating around in Bubble Land is fun, but I think I want to drift back to my place now.
Bubbles floating in the air, big and round and light, floating high and spinning round, such a beautiful bubbly sight.
Okay, floating down for a gentle landing. Whee! Now, how am I going to get out of this bubble? One, two, three, Pop! That was fantastic! I'm going to tell everyone about my bubble adventure.
Ah, Jip-Jip floating! 1, 2, 3, 4,
pop! Whoa, look at that one!
The sun's up again. Time for the lotus flower petals to open. Flower petals open towards the sun. Feel the warmth, feel the calm. The lotus flower, a kiss of colour, rests. Flower slowly closes as the sun sets, but the roots are strong in the cool water depths. The lotus flower waits for a new day. Now breathe. So peaceful being a lotus flower.
In a forest far away lived a fairy called Faith. Faith was very, very forgetful. She was always losing things.
Oh, gee, it's getting really late. I'd better get on with my fairy work. I've got to sprinkle everything with sparkly dewdrops. Okay, dewdrops. Dewdrops. Oh dear. Oh, where did I put my bag of sparkly dewdrops? Oh, that's right. Well, I put my sparkly dewdrops in here this morning. Oh, I forgot. Well, now to sprinkle them all around.
With a wave of a hand, oh, we'll twinkle and glow. But when I forget, it doesn't work, you know.
There, dewdrops all done.
Now, every evening, Faith's favourite magical friends came to help her with a very important job, lighting the fairy lights in the forest.
Oh, hi there, Pete Pixie. What are you doing here?
I come by every evening to help you light the fairy lights, remember?
Oh, yeah, of course. Well, I forgot.
Hi, Faith. Hi, Pete.
Here I come, Joe.
Pete Pixie, Belle Butterfly and Trig Troll had all arrived. They were all ready to help Faith light the fairy lights.
All right, Faith. Have you got everything you need?
I think so. Oh no, but where's my magic fairy torch? Well, I had it here somewhere.
There it is, Faith.
Where?
It's behind you.
Behind me? Oh, gee, I can't see it anywhere.
It's tucked into the back of your fairy belt.
Oh, of course, my magic fairy torch. Okay, everyone, well, I'm ready now. No, wait.
Oh, what is it?
I think I've forgotten something. Something really important.
But you've got your magical fairy torch.
Yeah, what's missing?
Oh dear, I can't remember. I wish I wasn't such a forgetful fairy.
With a wave of a hand, I will twinkle and glow.
But when I forget, it doesn't work, you know.
Faith's friends tried to help her remember what she had forgotten.
Well, when I want to remember something, I do a little pixie dance like this.
It's a lovely dance, Pete Pixie, but I still can't remember.
Well, Faith, when I want to think of something special, I gently flap my wings like this.
Oh, uh-huh. Oh, it is beautiful, Belle, but it's not helping me remember.
Hey, Faith! Yeah. When I want to try and remember something, I'll do some serious growling and prowling like this.
That's really wonderful growling, Trig, but I'm still forgetting.
It was no use. Faith Fairy just couldn't remember what magical thing was missing.
dear. Oh, what's this?
Well, it's the star in your hair.
It's very pretty.
Oh, that's right. Oh, it's my magic fairy wand. That's what was missing.
Your magic wand, of course.
Now we can light the fairy lights. Magic fairy torch and magic wand.
Yay! With a wave of a hand, I will twinkle and glow.
But when I remember, it works fine, you know. A forgetful fairy, but I'll always remember the fairy lights.
Yay!
And I just remembered, it's time for another magic song. Let's go!
When you wish upon a star, wonder and dream, make a wish be anything. And when you wish upon a star, wonder and dream, make a wish be anything you want to be. When you wish, when you wish, when you wish, when you wish upon a star. A ship that sails from place to place.
An astronaut in outer space.
A seed, a tree, a flower that grows, that grows.
I wonder what I'll be today. Come with us and dream away. Do.
Anything is possible when you believe in you. When you wish upon a star, wonder and dream, make a wish be anything. And when you wish upon a star, wonder and dream, make a wish be anything you want to be. When you wish, when you wish, when you wish, when you wish, when you wish.
Good night, Kel.
No, good night.
Hey, who was that?
Oh, guys, come on. I'm trying to get some sleep.
Oh, sorry, Dad.
Night, good night, everyone.
Night, everyone.